actually quite old for a gorilla. In the wild, we wouldn't expect it to live much longer than that. But in captivity, so Kua Kruger is a fairly different group, but she was brought up to spread a little bit of genetics amongst the region. Now, unfortunately, she hasn't been able to have any offspring of her own just yet, but she does play a really, really good role for the little ones. She's quite playful with them, and she does set a very, very smart role model as well. Now, Johari is actually one of the first individuals in this troop that we actually saw using tools. So a lot of you guys know the Great Apes are incredibly smart animals, and just like us, they have been known for using tools.